Hello and welcome to another stream. Been a while since I last streamed. NBN internet hasn't been operating for the last 5 days. Since last sort of Wednesday, and today's Monday. Only got fixed today, so I just thought I'd do a little stream, about half an hour, and catch up on some things. Now, what have? Yes, it's cool. What can we do? Oil out there. Probably just need to clear some biters out, I think. Got oil hole there. Oil seems to be alright. Plastic's backing up. Acid's going. Titanium's going. The accumulators are going. Maybe iron's a bit short. We could expand this iron a little bit so we can empty or mine this iron so we can extend the bus out. But this this factory, I imagine, will be what would you call it, moved or dismantled, so that when we get bigger, we can, the factory will be elsewhere. What's that lacking? Iron. Iron's the downfall. It's not so much a downfall, we're just using heaps of iron. Where was the next iron, apart from that other one? There. Up there and up there. Some bits down there. Probably here. see what about getting some more iron ore over there. So we need some more belt. Probably some more miners. We got, yeah, we got some miners. What's that? 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe we should just feed these four lanes up. Probably gonna run out of blue belt. But we've run away too far. Get whatever belt we got left. something like that. It's busy making more. Oh, I'm getting there. Once we run out of blue belt, we'll just start putting the red belt down. Right, but at least get the and we run out. Let me put them here. I don't know where I'm up to. You probably want to make that go after. Yeah, that. And we need to make sure that's four full belts coming through, not two and a half, was it? Three and a half. We need to do some research too, probably go astray. Seem to be filled up the old iron ore belt, or the smelting belts anyway. Let's see how many blue belts we've got. This is real now. Another day's the only thing holding me down. I'm believing in how you that. Go and see what's hopefully that should be enough. Yeah, let's put a a titan and put a balancer in here. Okay. That's made that a bit more even. Oh, until this comes into it. Doesn't look that'll do. Don't want to spend too much time on that because as I can see it's backing up a little bit. So it might just freeze while we're here. See how many more blue belts we got. Okay. We're lacking on blue circuits for whatever reason. It's probably green circuits, iron or copper. Get them all, so. If that's all backed up, fine, or no actual iron, is it? But that's chest there. There, so that it sort of works. And what we can do there, actually what we can do here as well. That. That. Put this out of a chest. Okay. Here we go, it's upgraded a bit. We'll eventually fill up. Copper is trying just come in. So it looks like we're gonna have to work on that. Probably even actually move this copper smelting, even move it down somewhere. Where's my planes? Probably right up the other end of the map. Up the other end of the bus, anyway. Grab them. There's no copper or iron getting much past there. Alright. You. Thank you. In the plane, go and get the solar panels, which I made right here. That lacking is lacking copper. Hey, let's them upgrade it. Now let's upgrade. Done. Yeah, what's that? Using 100% solar. I'll pull this up while we're here. Okay, so it's night time, so we're using, oh yeah, heaps of stone, I mean, steam power is being used. Go up and park our spot. Actually, that's not where we park, is it? Yeah. And pump these in here. Are we? And oh. Okay, for another 20 seconds, put it there. T-15 seconds, guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. All right, that's going to be it. I've just clicked over 40 minutes. As I said, the NBN was out for five and a bit days, so it's come back, so I can stream again, I can upload to YouTube again. So if you haven't, head over to my YouTube channel and check it out. There's a link down below. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time. Bye for now.